beautiful morning in Wheat Village. What a beautiful morning, and I'm so tired of having this in this giant pool of water. So you know what? Hey guys, welcome to DGT. Today we are playing a special game that you guys might all love. I'm playing Minecraft, and I'm literally stuck in a giant pool of water that I'm trying to get rid of because it was cold down below. Which I did not have much luck because I just used my sponge. I just used it. And, okay. This is not what I wanted my day to be like.
Ooh.
So yeah, make sure to hit the like button to make our problems just go away, and make sure to hit the like button so my Ben doesn't get killed by a skeleton.
Yeah, that guy's
after me. Because I literally see him, so,
I was after the cow. But he's, easily guarding it.
I'm gonna kill him anyways. You know, I don't have much trouble, but I'm gonna kill an asshole in this game. Yep, of course.
Good job.
So, I'm really hungry. So, apparently, my village over there is literally... My village is actually called a real name. It's called Wheat Village. Now, that might sound unusual to you, but I named it that because it was so... There was just so much wheat that I couldn't even keep up with it. So, how about my name? Like, Wheat Village. It literally says it right here. Welcome to Wheat Village. I made this game. You guys didn't really miss too much. I tried doing several episodes of this game. The first one I did a new world, but that didn't go too well because I was just getting attacked by mobs like stinking crazy, and I didn't even get a blink. I got killed by like a horde of mobs, like, and then I was like riding a spiral. At least I thought I was like riding a spiral. So yeah, once you come in, you have beautiful weapon. There's the transformation area. If you don't know what my transformation area is, it's literally where I transform zombie villagers into regular villagers. So
you got the nice pool over here.
So yeah, that's what I do.
High diving board.
Yep, I created a diving board. Let me put this last coal piece in here in this sponge and turn it into a dry sponge, and I'm just gonna be patient and wait here. So yeah. How's it going? Did you have a nice breakfast? So yeah, you didn't miss too much. I'm just trying to wait, why is there a door in this chest? That's not supposed to be there. That's supposed to be in here. There we go. So you guys really didn't miss too much of this world. Well, as soon as I spawned in like somewhere over there. I found this village on my first go on. I built a house, built a stable, I have a little animal chicken, I have a little animal farm, I have a cow named Milky, a chicken named Chicklet, and a sheep named Sheepy. Which I'm gonna meet my animals right now. Where's my shoes? There they are. Yep, there's Sheepy. Thank you, Sheepy, for the war. Wait, where's my, bucket? Whatever. There's, Chicklet. Okay, well, that doesn't matter, but I need to get my bucket because I need Milky. Did I put it somewhere on here?
So how many animals you got over there now?
Three. I don't know, Ben. It's like, I also got my Bubba Ben here again. Say hello, Ben.
How's it going?
Yep, got him back from Mario Bubbles. Well, actually, yeah, I got him back from Jurassic World. I don't know when episode 2 of Mario Bubbles is coming out, guys. I don't know when it's coming out. But anyways, I'm gonna be nice and, help this village while we plan out, even though I don't have any seeds.
Here's the horse right here, the new one
that's yours, Ben.
Nice.
So, just a quick update. Ben was actually at his mom's for this past week. What's it, Ben?
Yep.
And make sure to hit the thumbs up button so Ben doesn't get put in jail. Because Ben's neighbors actually got robbed. Their four-wheeler actually got stolen by by a criminal. Thief, low-life, thug, generator, or criminal. You know, watch that little scene where Hal says, you know, where he calls all the Santa Claus's names. Watch that scene, okay? Just make sure to watch that scene, okay? So, yeah, make sure to hit the subscribe button and the like button. So, I don't know what to say, actually, because I'm just really confused. I don't know what to do. Just make sure a piece of struggle and put that in the special chest. Also, I organized all my chests. Like, this is my food chest, my special chest. I keep special things. This is my bed. This is, oh, that's my building blocks chest. That's my brother's bed. This is Minimal, that's Rob's bed. And here's what my brother looks like. There's my brother.
And then here's you on the other camera. There's you on the other camera right there.
Huh? What? Oh, jeez, okay, so yeah, that was kind of weird because I keep hitting the wrong things that I don't want to hit, and I keep, like, doing that, okay, for some reason, I thought that glitch was happening. Yeah, so yeah, there's actually this weird glitch where I actually, like, lose, like, come on, again! Why does this keep happening to me and nobody else? Nice. So apparently there's this weird glitch that's actually happening in my game because apparently it makes me nervous because it makes me feel like the game's about to crash, but I know it's not. But speaking of which, we have to go to bed, Ben, soon because it's getting night.
Yeah, it's getting there.
We still have a little bit, though.
Looks like the animals are pretty good on food.
I'm just about to feed Milky and Sheepy and maybe Chicklet if I still have enough seeds left. So yeah, I'm actually playing Minecraft for the Nintendo Switch. This is an awesome game, isn't it, Ben?
It really is.
So Ben, you had ever played this before. So yeah, Ben, this is like Ben's first time playing Minecraft on camera. I know he's been on camera before, but this is his first time playing Minecraft on camera.
Yeah.
So you know, he didn't play Minecraft when he was a kid. So yeah.
Yeah, just kind of briefly on the computer.
Yep. Alright, Ben, it's time to go to bed. And I'm just going to feed all this wheat to Milky real quick. I'm just feeding. Okay, I'll feed you, Sheepy. Need some more wheat from Milky. Okay. There we go, Milky. Need on your last 10 wheat. There you go. And we're all fed and let's go to bed. Oh, jeez. Hopefully, do I have. Really? And we have one iron ore. Really? Just one iron ore. That's it. Okay, well, I guess I'm gonna have to go mining in the morning, Ben, to get more iron, because I don't really want that.
Right. Yeah, we'll have to go do that.
So, yeah, apparently this is all that happened before you guys joined in the video, so yeah. There's my transformation area, right there. Which, speaking of which, I'm gonna go transform a zombie rosal into a werewolf. Oh yeah, here's my horse, Cletus. This is my horse, actually. He's a white horse. Likes humans a lot, I think, at least.
Yeah, okay, he's pretty friendly.
Okay, what do I need? I need a splash potion of weakness. Not me now. I need one zombie rules of spawning. And I'm going to move this. And one golden apple. There we go. Boop, there we go. Splash force of weakness and golden apple. Oh no, he's out. Okay, that's not what I wanted. Okay, I guess I have to kill him. Sorry. Oh. Nope, he's gonna die. I know he is. He's trying to kill me. Stop trying to kill me.
Oh, I see you guys.
Stop trying to kill me. I have to kill him, man. He's just gonna.
Yeah.
He was gonna die anyways. Okay, try this again. I don't know why I left the door open. Try giving it. Okay, well, try this again. Splash potion of weakness and. Take number two. Alright, take two. One zombie will just spawn. Hopefully, I don't mess this one up. That was embarrassing. Hopefully, okay, just, I need to do it from inside my house. It's so much easier from there. I need to do it from inside my house, Ben, because apparently I can't see the zombie villains from here. Okay, so, right. Oh boy, he's running out. Okay, Smash Bros. Make this and go now! Oh!
Oops, I do this all the time.
There we go, that's better. Ow! Fine. Hey! That's a big idea! That's a big idea, dude.
I accidentally spawned a block, so I had to get it back.
Well, okay. Well, so yeah, we've played this a lot of times. I built a house, built a stable, and I made friends with villagers. If you're wondering why the villagers are so weird, it's because I, like, did pranks on them, like that one. Probably, like, I filled that one over there with water. I filled that one over there with water, actually, so. Yeah, I don't think that was kind of, I don't think that was really smart of me. Learned my lesson, though. And, yeah. Is there any weak warming again? No, finally, yes, I can finally, I finally got my A. Why is there a hey! Mr. Creeper, why are you in here? That Creeper can't be in here. Hold on.
Where is he?
He's near the gate.
Oh.
We don't see. Is he? Oh, boy, he's there. Oh, no, I need to kill this dude. Oh, okay. Are you serious? Huh. Literally just killed. Oh, come on. No, my sign.
Oh, he broke
that
thing.
There was coal here. Yeah, that's nice. You know, it's not really nice. Not cool, dude. Not cool at all. You broke my. Look what he did.
Oh, he did a lot of damage.
Oh, my gosh.
You got the fence part back, right?
Yeah. Hopefully, I got the other. Well, that stunk. Well, I'm gonna have to keep it like that until we can patch this up, which I probably can, but, jeez. I hate creepers in this game, don't you, Ben? They are the absolute worst enemy! I hate creepers! You know what? If I ever see a creeper in my village, I am. You know, if I ever see. I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I really hate creepers. You don't know how much I hate them. I hate creepers. They are worse ever. Look what he did. He literally wrecked my entire sign. Literally wrecked my entire sign, which was not cool of the man. Which is not cool, dude. It's not cool. You don't do that. It's rude. Really rude. Well, I guess this is gonna have to be it. So I can patch that up. Dang it! Ugh. Well, that's. Wait, can we just. Oh, wait, that was. Okay, well, I have to patch that up. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to patch that up. I hope that glitch doesn't go. Ben, you watch the gate.
Okay.
Punch anyone that tries breaking out. I need to go.
Oh, you want me to guard the side you just fixed up?
Yeah.
Alright.
I need to go into creative mode because, we fixed the literally trash my thing. That's why I'm so worried with creepers around my village. They literally destroy your stuff. Comment down below if you like, if you hate creepers just as much as me because I hate them. They are the absolute worst. I hate creepers. I hate them. I will never be friends with them, ever. Oh, okay. Now I can finally patch this up, finally. Okay, now I can finally patch this up.
I think the Endermen are probably the most dangerous, but then I think the Creepers probably pop up a little bit more.
Really? Because I got killed by a baby zombie. When you won't heal, Ben, because, those babies always can be deadly.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. Oh. Okay. Just skip until I finish this, please. I mean, you can watch me a bit, but it's literally nothing but me just trying to get the plan back in order, okay? We will see you in a bit. Yeah, okay. Oh, almost. Okay, there we we go. Good as new. Alright, there we go. Good as new. Alright, that's better. Okay, guys, well, I guess that's gonna wrap it up now. We will see you later. Bye-bye. Let me do a cool bye-bye.